The next problem which we have is also a very interesting problem. There are two parts. Let us see the first part first. In the first part, we are asked that in how many ways can a tennis mixed double match be played out of seven couples, that is seven husbands and seven wives, if no husband wife can play in the same set. And in question 2, we have in a tournament where n participants were to play one game with another, two of the participants fell ill, having played 3 games each. If the total number of games played at the end of the tournament were 84, we need to find the total number of participants before the tournament started, that is the value of n. Now let us start with the first problem. There are 7 couples and we want to play a mixed double match. So let us represent the husbands by H1, H2, H3 up till H7 and wives by W1, W2 up till W7. Now in a mixed double tennis game, there are 2 husbands involved and 2 wives involved. So let us select 2 husbands in 7C2 ways. There are 7 husbands out of which 2 are required in our game. So total number of ways are 7C2. Now let us see. Now let us take the case if H1 and H2, that is husband 1 and husband 2, are selected, then we cannot have wife 1 and wife 2 because it is given that the husband wife cannot play in the same set. Hence there are 5 wives remaining and out of these 5 wives we need to select 2 wives. Hence the total number of ways are 5C2. Now let us take the case when H1, husband 1, husband 2, let us say wife 3 and wife 4 are selected. These are the 4 people that are selected for a game. So we can have a match of H1 team up with H2 against H2 and W4, or we can have H1 and W4 paired up against, or rather this is W3 paired up against H2 and W3. We cannot have husbands in one team and wives in the second team because this will be a pretty unfair game. So we can have 2 games if these 4 people are selected. So if these number of people are selected, then the total number of games become into 2, and hence our final answer is 7C2 into 5C2 into 2. 7C2 is 21, this is 10, this is 2, this is 420. And hence our final answer for the first part is 420. For the second part, we have n participants and 2 of the participants fell ill. So we are left with n-2 participants, and we know that if out of these n-2 participants, if we select 2 participants, we can have 1 game. So out of these n-2 participants, let us select 2 participants, we can have 1 game. So into 1 plus 3 games which first person played before falling ill, and plus 3 which is the number of games that the second participant played before falling ill. This is the total number of games played by all the participants at the end of the tournament, and this is given equal to 84. So n-2c2 plus 6 is equal to 84. So n-2c2 is equal to 78, and we know that the value of 78 is 13c2. On comparing these two, we get n-2 is equal to 13, or n is equal to 15, and hence there were 15 participants playing at the beginning of the tournament. This was a pretty easy problem, or rather a comparatively easy problem, but there are chances of making mistakes also. Most of the students forget this 2 factor in the first part. They just select the husbands and the wives, but they don't see that H1 and W4, let's say, and H2 and W3 makes one game, but at the same time H1 W3 and H2 W4 makes the second game. So they miss this factor of 2 and commit a mistake. So the total number of ways of the first part are 420, and the answer for the second part is total number of participants equals 15, and these are our final answers.